Okay. Back here?
It's me.
Oh yeah. Episode 1. Realm of Shadows.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen jeeps.
There's two tickets to force their way in. Oh, it's for the Monarch Theatre. From the night his parents died. Still with their blood on it, by the looks of it.
Five criminals are in custody this evening after a break-in at City Hall. But thanks to the efforts of the Batman, the stolen items were returned.
Not all of them. See what she was really after.
We took that hard drive. Okay. Oh, I can actually move them around. Okay, interesting. Gotham feed. Data port.
The back computer should be able to read whatever data is on that stolen drive.
Okay. Main screen, watch that. So the options are the Gotham feed, access, codex. But I think realistically you want to grab that.
Nearly fell off a building for this.
Let's see what's in it.
And one mobster's murder caused quite a headache for commuters this morning. The body of was found hanging on the side of the Wall Street Bridge sometime just before dawn, causing traffic to back.
Let's find out what was so important.
Okay, what we got?
Encrypted.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I'll leave
all that stuff to do.
People with regular jobs can do their work anywhere, but for me, this is my office.
I agree. It isn't normal work. Even worse, the best outcome is that no one ever finds out you've done it.
Yeah, well, good deeds usually go unnoticed.
Though not unappreciated. Did you find out what that, Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
Ooh. Okay then, rotate it, okay. What are we looking for?
This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Oh, Alfred's so funny.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone.
Yeah, good.
Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fist fights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
Yeah, thanks for the interruption.
Well, it wasn't for you, Bruce. I was worried I might drink all my good scotch. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
Never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist.
It's pretty early on in Banner's career.
I'll check the codex.
Okay. You should look up info on the cat burglar. Burglar. And they got the fear. Oh, let's just do what it's telling us, I guess. Okay. So that's going to be the Wayne family, Alfred, Harvey Dent, Falcone, I'm assuming. Catwoman. Oh, that's Falcone. Not sure who that one is, actually. Vicky Vale, Gordon, whoever that guy is. I'm assuming these are locations. But let's stick with what was telling us at the moment. Newcomer on the scene, tied to several recent break-ins. She's effective and doesn't leave many crews behind. Currently, GCPD has no leads. I wish I knew more about her. Well, we do. Okay. That's also Carl Pop. Fair enough. Hamilton Hill. Okay. Let's go back.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. She seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
I stay out of sight when I need to.
Define need to.
Whenever Harvey calls. The guy's exhausting.
Well, after the press conference tomorrow, I'll mark your calendar as exhausted then. The media isn't good for anyone's health. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long...
How'd they do that?
...calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
I have a job to do, okay? A responsibility to this city. You know why I do this.
For the car, I presume.
Well, the car helps.
Oh, yes. Drive that thing like a bat out of hell. Old men worry.
It's clearly the comedian of the piece.
It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Okay.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam.
So in this universe, Oswald Cobblepot. And Bruce Wayne were it's all together by the looks of it.
His behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
Do you think he might know something about the break-in? This Catwoman shows up around the same time Oswald comes back to town. Might not be a coincidence.
Oswald's crimes, numerous they may be, are on a much smaller scale than robbing City Hall.
Well, he was always trouble growing up, but... It's the fun kind of trouble.
You both were. Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery.
It's interesting because in most versions of Batman,
I'll be careful.
Penguin is quite a bit older
when you
than
see what's become
Batman.
Of his park.
Presumably. Okay then. We heading back out of the bat? Cobblepot Park. That little symbol on the right, by the way, is the cloud saving. Might turn that off for the next episode, actually. I might just do a local saving, because I can't imagine I'm going to lose it particularly. Well, I say that, I'll probably taint it now. Is this Bruce Wayne wandering into a park? Okay. So look at the graffiti. Recent news. Let's look at the graffiti. Maybe this guy's going to talk to us. Who's that guy? Okay. didn't actually show anything. Bruce Wayne association with Gotham's... yeah, whatever. Okay. Let's go in the park, I guess. Well, as well as it sounds like we're trying to find... burning barrel. Let's give this guy some change. Be something different, I guess.
Thank you, sir.
Still, seems like we only gave him a few. Oh, we can look at him as well. Oh. It's a bit strange. Wear a jacket, man. You're a billionaire. These guys can't afford stuff, but you can. Ray Lakes, meet by the statue.
There's the statue, but no eyes.
Okay. Look at the shopping cart, why not? Anything of interest? No. Talk to this guy.
Hey.
Beat it.
Alright. It's your problem, buddy boy. Look at the graffiti again? Is he gonna tell us something? All I read was stop, drop, and roll, and that's probably not particularly. Let's have a look at the plaque. Coral Park established. Yeah. So quick. Okay, so look at that, and then I'm assuming Oswald's going to turn up.
Watch wallet cash.
Just the guy with the yeah.
Goes through you.
Probably don't want to do that, blind man.
Hey, you heard it, man. The hell are you waiting for?
You're making a mistake.
You already made one coming here. The next one kills you.
Mm.
End him.
Sorry about this, mate. Oh.
Oz.
Keep walking, all right?
This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do.
And you're in the moment!
Oh!
Come here! Think that'll do? Stay down!
Oh, hell.
Seems to be a nice place. No lies like you don't belong.
Oh, maybe better at the top.
This is my park, mine. You hear that?
Oh, hey, Bruce, you've got a little good as new.
Woo! That was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
You didn't need to take it so far.
Some folks are fine hearing, Bruce. Others don't get the message unless it's beaten into them. Yeah, it's been what?
Because that's kind of true, but...
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little ruse I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for
families.
Doesn't
look a bit of a shithole.
People came from all over to visit.
This place
is a wreck.
It's a wreck. It's better off bulldozed.
This park still matters to me, Bruce. It's all my folks left behind. This city chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham.
Dad.
Ended it yourself, you did.
My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust.
Gave you the good life.
Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I have my own funerals to attend. You know, when I saw you at the party last night, I thought, Bruce Wayne. Has it changed a bit?
Maybe I was wrong.
Shouldn't have been
you're the one that's changed.
When I saw you with Carmine Falcone. Made himself right at home. That oily...
Falcone
was
an
was not invited.
That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash in corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine.
All he needs is a little push. And... it'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are going to be on the upswing soon, though. A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. Revolution starts. We're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm not your enemy, Oz.
It remains to be seen, don't it?
I've got
so it's clearly off his rocker.
I really do. Which is why I'm warning you.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Oh, I will be. But I'm pretty sure that's going to be the opposite side of you.
I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Rocks to collect. Diamond heist? Just assuming there. Okay, then. Interesting. So, he's the same sort of age as we are, and he's clearly nuts. Memorial Hospital. Ooh.
Mr. Wayne, over here, right here.
This way.
Bruce!
Good morning, everyone.
Yeah, go on. Give me the good.
Good morning, Mr. Dent.
Polite intros.
Hey, Bruce, mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. And worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. Now, Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Seeking your help, my parents would be honored.
My parents loved Gotham.
They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask.
Zora.
A hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man.
Churchill.
Who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide. With this facility,
yeah, let's use that.
Our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
Yeah.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We
yes.
can do better.
Hello.
All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remarque of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home.
Welcomed is a strong word.
His hand.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please, keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about
this has not gone particularly well, has it?
Dealing with Falcone.
Could the allegations be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
I think you should
keep a cool head.
Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing minor to good use.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage controls my territory. We'll talk later.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
Well, as long as I don't find the basement, we should be alright, hopefully. It's about the Falcone stuff, then.
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I understand. You're just doing your job, Lieutenant.
Trying to. It's hard to be a cop in this city. Every battle's uphill, in the rain, with skates on.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. Valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed up on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us.
Yeah.
For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Of course not. Photo of the parents. I think every photo in the entire building is of his family. Oh, what a surprise. Also, that cop just knocked it over and just walked away. You'd think...
Bruce, stay back!
I think he'd, like, pick it up or apologize.
Take whatever you want!
You don't have to do this.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense. Sorry, but if the press has their way, you're not going to have any for a while.
So you showing up is helping how?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline.
Ha! Didn't know
if
it was
left. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed... evidence, like every other media outlet. And it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran. Not every day you get to go after a Wayne.
Hill wants me out of the picture because with my backing, Harvey wins in a landslide. All signs point to Hill.
You're a kingmaker, Mr. Wayne. And Harvey Dent is Gotham's knight in shining armor just waiting for the crown.
Makes sense to be Hill.
You're the first target on Hill's list. By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
And what?
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
This story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of fiction all the way through.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
Is that it? There you go.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Rail.
The Waynes is good people.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family. We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
Not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
then find out why he didn't.
Good point. Are you going to meet Harvey? Yeah.
A warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
Yeah, someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies.
Do kind of believe him as Harvey then.
I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
That is exactly what I intend to find out.
Easy, Bruce. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
You should probably distance yourself from me.
What? No. No, I can't do that.
Well, you may have to.
Don't say that. You...
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No,
glad you made it.
Who's kind of going out with...
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
Harvey never mentioned you before.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
What was your name again?
It's Selena. Selena Kyle.
It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Well, let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
I was mugged.
Yeah.
I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, that's terrible. Did they catch the guy?
Try and...
Not yet.
Play a little bit.
But if they don't,
you know,
I will.
Give away anything they see? Just try and hide everything?
Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh. Sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm going to explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah, stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Woof. Woof indeed. No, not at all. We've got nothing under control.
Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
Is this gonna come out?
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
You going to play nice this time?
That depends on you. Don't worry. I'm not going to expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne.
Curiosity killed the cat.
I have to. But you...
Why wouldn't that be an option?
Why take the risk?
I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing.
Just play the cards close to your chest. That belongs to me.
I want it back.
Yeah, punch in the face.
This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
It must be important. What's on the drive?
I don't know.
You don't know what you've stolen.
It's not my business to know. My clients don't know who I am, and I don't know who they are, or what they're moving.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences. In fact, I spend most of my time avoiding them.
I don't owe you anything. As far as I'm concerned, you're on your own.
I was hoping we could work together.
Sorry. I'm a solo act.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time.
Don't want to get too close, I think.
My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address. Now.
No. Give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
It's pretty early on for someone else to find out who I am.